A boat crashed this afternoon in Sarasota County, sent three people to the hospital. This happened at the north end of Siesta Key just before 4 o'clock this afternoon. As you can see, the impact left that 22-foot boat with some damage. Investigators say the boat struck a channel marker, and then it hit a seawall. We still don't know exactly why any of that happened, though.